first the same number here, fold, fold, multiply by which number is nearest to 55 but not greater, fold, multiply by 15 is 60, 60 is greater, multiply by 14, 56 is greater, multiply by 13 is 52 is not greater. Okay, therefore 55 minus 52 is 3. 3 is here. Finish.